kyale absab tike tibet tike tum tike
kidhar ja rahe if you get second marriage in pakistan what's the reaction of your first wife aap urdu mein baat kar sakte hain
urdu thora thora no malum thora thora
which is your favorite city in pakistan
is very fantastic people
have you a girlfriend
Yeah, okay. I told you first time
if any girl propose you बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलामुअलैकुम नाज़रीन आप टू स्टोरीज़ देख रहे हैं मैं बिलाल नूरानी हूँ मेरे साथ मौजूद हैं खलीफा राशिद साहब ये फुटबॉल फिटनेस एंड स्ट्रेचिंग कोच हैं इसके अलावा मुजीमिनी जॉगिंग क्लब तंजानिया के अंदर ये एज ए कोच काम करते रहे हैं आजकल ये पाकिस्तान में हैं लाहौर के मॉडल टाउन के अंदर जो फिटनेस क्लब है वहाँ ये अपनी खिदमात सर अंजाम दे रहे हैं ये पाकिस्तान में इनका अक्सर आना जाना रहता है आज हमने इनको दावत दी है अस्सलामुअलैकुम
वालेकुम सलाम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू
खलीफा भाई कैसे हैं आप
शुक्र अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह
सबसे पहले आप कुरान पाक की कोई छोटी सी सूरत की तिलावत फरमा दें
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल अऊज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश्शैतानिर रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम कुल हुवल्लाहु अहद अल्लाहुस्समद लम यलिद व लम यूलद وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ
جَزَاكَ اللَّهُ پاکستان کیسے آنا ہوا
الحمدللہ پاکستانی از اے نائس کنٹری
اوکے
ڈیفرنٹ از کلچر فوڈ مائی برادر ہی واز لیونگ ہیر
ان وچ سٹی لاہور کراچی
کراچی
اوکے
گلشن اقبال
وہ کیا کرتے ہیں وہاں پہ
ہی واز اے پاکستان رپورٹر
reporter
yeah in radio pakistan karachi station
radio pakistan karachi
yeah
wahan pe as a reporter kaam
yeah,
karte
yeah,
hain
yeah swahili english urdu and arabic
okay
yes I have come here for visiting yeah, because my brother he was sick
aap urdu mein baat kar sakte hain
urdu thora no malum thora
yeah. do you understand
I understand some words of urdu but not too much
Do you know about Hazrat Bilal?
I know Hazrat Bilal. Hazrat Bilal is from Ethiopia. Long time we call Habesh. He is not Muslim, but when he is traveling from Habesh to Saudi, he meets someone we call Abu Bakr Siddiq, radhiallahu anhu.
Okay.
Then Abu Bakr Siddiq he takes Hazrat Bilal to Rasul Muhammad and okay. explain about that people. How they can help me.
What is the difference between Pakistani and African people?
Difference is, first time is culture. African culture and the Pakistan culture is different. African food and the Pakistan food is a different.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which is your favorite city in Pakistan?
My favorite city in Pakistan is Lahore.
Lahore?
Yes, because it's,
Why?
It's quiet city. And I meet with different people. That is very fantastic, more than Islamabad to Karachi.
Okay.
Yeah, that's all.
So, Pakistani khano mein aapko kaun sa khana sabse zyada pasand hai?
In Pakistani
foods.
Yeah, most of them I like chicken pilau.
Chicken pilau.
Chicken pilau.
Not chicken biryani.
No chicken biryani. Chicken biryani is too much chili.
Okay. okay.
Yeah, but the chicken pilau is same like African pilau.
Okay.
Yeah, no too much chilies. Normal. It's same as African pilau.
आप काफी अरसे से लाहौर में रह रहे हैं. आपको लाहौरियों की सबसे अच्छी बात कौन सी लगती है?
Yeah, Lahore. Yeah, first time when I arrived here, I saw it's different to Islamabad and Karachi and Rawalpindi.
Okay.
Yeah, because some of them is very gentle.
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 Okay.
It's very gentle. So they have so happy to meet with the African people, and they want to know who are you, what you need here. If sometimes you have any little problem, they can help you. So I make good friendship with people of Lahore. It's different to Islamabad and Karachi.
Well,
so I can say that is very fantastic people.
Very good.
Yes, yes. It's very fantastic people.
What is the difference between African and Pakistani currency?
Africa, some country currency is high, some country currency is low.
What's the name of that countries which have higher currency?
Kenya, South Africa, Nigeria, okay. Morocco, Tunisia. I think that the currency is high more than Pakistan. But Tanzania, Uganda, Rwanda and Burundi, price is low.
Where is your hometown?
My hometown is Dar es Salaam.
African people are very funny people.
Yeah, we have...
They have a lot of fun.
Yeah, we have a lot of fun. I think that today if you see in England, Spain, Italy, France, many footballers. Yes. In South Africa, Zimbabwe, Kenya.
Kenya.
Yes, cricket is popular. Okay. But most of them, they like football.
Are you married?
I'm married. I have one son. In Africa, not here.
Do you like girls?
Pakistan girls. So beautiful.
Have you a girlfriend in Pakistan or not?
I try to make one girlfriend, but someone complain, too much complain.
It's me, aap koshish kar chuke.
I told you first time.
If any girl propose you.
I can do, but I think that some people say that Pakistan marriage, mahar, do you know mahar? Very high.
In Pakistan?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Some say that is too expensive.
Hak mehar aap kitna dete hain?
Maybe in Africa, much expensive. Maybe 1,000 American dollar. But last price, we can pay maybe $500, $300.
$500.
$200.
Lowest rate.
Yes, yes, yes.
So up. African people are very strong physically.
Yeah, yeah.
Why?
We.
Aap khate kya?
No. We have eating nature food.
Natural food, like?
Not artificial.
Achse.
Not artificial food or junk food.
Artificial mean burger, shawarma.
Or broiler.
Boiler.
Yeah, yeah.
And so, like this?
Yes, yes, yes.
But aap khate kya?
In Africa, we have cassava.
Achha.
Cassava, we have sweet potatoes.
Sweet potato?
Yes, sweet potatoes. And we have seafood.
Okay.
I mean fish.
Fish.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we have natural chicken, not broiler.
If you get second marriage in Pakistan, what's the reaction of your first wife?
If you are Muslim and you want to make another wife, it's not a big issue. You must explain for my first wife. So next month or after 3 months, I will tell polite language. Because Allah say, Ar-Rijalu Qawwamun Ala Nisa'i. Yes.
Ar-Rijalu Qawwamun Ala Nisa'i. Bima Faddala.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah,
that's why it's not
big. It means that you are ruler.
Yeah, because we girls is same like child. So every day you must see.
Urdu ka kaun sa pura jumla aapko aata hai? African people kitne saal ki umar mein bachchi ki shaadi kar dete hain?
Even 20, 30. Is illegal. You can marry.
Bachchiyon ki taleem ke upar aapka rujhan zyada hota hai ya aap kehte hain ki nahi bachchiyon ko thoda padhna chahiye?
It's up to you.
Aap song sunayenge koi?
Buffalo soldier, dreadlock rasta. Stolen from Africa, brought to America, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival. If you know your history, then you would know where you're coming from.
Do you like Pakistan?
I like Pakistan.
Deal Pakistan. Okay. Give a message to Pakistani people.
In this world is nothing.
Nothing.
So Akhira is better place more than world. So
everything will be destroyed.
Yeah. So you must be nearest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Rasul Muhammad. I think that everything it will be opened. Everything is it will be well.
Mm.
Everything it will be good. Pray 5 times, make roza, make hajj, and another.
Khalifa Rashid.
Yes.
Bundle of thanks for your coming, for your precious time.
Okay.
बाकी इन्होंने आज जो मुझे लाहौरियों के बारे में बताया है तो हमने आज तक ये सुना था हम जो पाकिस्तानी लोग हैं कोई कराची से आके कहता था कि जिंदा दिलाने लाहौर कोई गुजरांवाला से इस्लामाबाद से पेशावर से मगर आज अफ्रीका से भी एक शख्स ने आके कह दिया कि लाहौरियों वाकई जिंदा दिल लोग हैं बहुत शुक्रिया